టుమారో వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు హ్యావ్ ఎన్ ఎ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ మిషన్ ఫర్ ఇండియా, దట్ ఈస్ జిఎస్ఎల్వి మార్క్ 3 సెకండ్ డెవలప్మెంట్ ఫ్లైట్ విచ్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు లాంచ్. వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ అండ్ హై త్రూపుట్ సాటిలైట్ GSAT-29. This satellite is really is going to be useful in the Jammu and Kashmir as well as the northeast region for providing connectivity under the government's Digital India program. In addition to that one, this satellite really is having a very very high advanced demonstration payload, and the success of that will provide way for producing very advanced satellite in the future. And also this successful mission of the GSLV Mark 3 D2 will be very significant in the sense it is going to complete the development phase of this the heavy lift launcher, and we are going to enter into the operational phase. And this vehicle only is going to launch the Chandrayaan 2 and also the Gaganyaan program manned mission, and we are getting prepared for that. And at the same time, that the weather is really slightly disturbing, weather is there tomorrow as predicted. If everything goes normal, and the liftoff of the vehicle will happen around 5 o'clock 8 minutes. If there is the weather is not conducive, then there may be a postponement for this launch, but we are expecting that the launch will happen by tomorrow evening. Thank you.
What purpose in that?
This is launching that GSAT-29. It's a high throughput satellite, advanced satellite. It's a communication satellite. It is providing the satellite is really providing the services to the northeastern region as well as Jammu and Kashmir in the high bandwidth connectivity under the Digital India program of the Government of India.